Dr. Acton just signed a stay-at-home order for all Ohioans. Other states have referred to this as shelter in place. We prefer stay at home. Either one, it's pretty much the same thing. And that order will be up online shortly. You'll have the opportunity to look at it. But let me just start by saying that there really is nothing in that.
Guess I have time to make all those UCC videos.